Welcome back to the Gnome Show, everyone. I'm Josh, your humble host, and it is my pleasure to trawl the briny depths of YouTube so that I may bring you the shinies. I cover short films of varying genres, video games, analog horn, sci-fi, and anything else that I think is groovy. I hope you'll enjoy tonight's offering, content for the Blood God. Along with the show, at least every one of them is, mostly unique and personalized for the episode. Tonight, I have a horror short film called O. It's an Alter film. Alter has tons of short films. So if you're looking for something to put on besides my playlist, movie channel, you can go to Alter and they have lots to see. I'm a personal fan. I've been a fan of them for a long time. So let's go ahead and give them a like and put the music on pause and let's check out Oh. Not fucking creepy at all. So is that kind of a weird ass fucking glory hole, or is somebody imprisoned behind there and that's her view hole into... Yeah, she's still there. Been standing there smiling at that hole. Your back must be like crushed right now. sure that's gonna do the job. Oh, it's gone. The hole is gone. Wow. Fucking brutal. Do, girlie. Happy now. Yeah, I guess she was happy at the end. She got what she wanted. So I feel like this was a meditation on addiction, straight up. Tell me what you thought in the comments, YouTube crowd. Like, subscribe, share, follow, all that kind of good stuff. I need all the help I can get. Be safe, happy, and healthy. I love you all, and I'll see you in the next one.